Global warming is shifting the way the Earth wobbles on its polar axis, a new NASA study has found out. Since 2003, Greenland has lost more than 600 trillion pounds of ice a year, which affects the way the Earth wobbles. West Antarctica loses 275 trillion tons of ice and East Antarctica gains about 165 trillion tons of ice each year. There is nothing to worry about, said Jianli Chen from